Sentences you told me about, but they were really born in 1707 at Charlton Park in Somerset, England. He was the son of General Edmund Fielding. He was from the army. And his mother, Sarah Gough Fielding, was the daughter of a judge. That is to say, we can say that Henry Fielding was related to a noble family. But being from a noble family was only a title for him. Because why? Because Henry Fielding hadn't had any inheritance from his family, even if he was from a noble family and from a rich family. He had an impeccable literary education. He had a perfected literary education and a genuine passion for literature. He was exceptionally well educated in the classics, English literature and continental literature. He wasn't educated only in English literature, but also classic and continental literature. That is to say, he was very well educated in other countries in Europe, European countries. I understand in this way, sir. When saying continental literature.
And contribution to literature, not only British literature, but world literature.
Mm-hmm. And his works were innovative, his sense of humor and his talent could be seen explicitly, very clearly. And also I can define the style of Henry Fielding as this. His works were generally comic